Connolly and Angelina. Who do you two think you are, the Lone Ranger and Tonto?
Tonto.
You've turned this department on a... You two ever hear of protocol?
Sir, we did present the intel to...
Who told you to stand down? And now I have to answer to the brass as to why my top field agents couldn't clear this case. But two civilians blew it wide open. How do you think that makes me look to my superiors?
Sir, it's my fault. I'm responsible for this.
Oh, really, Angelina?
Angelino. Sir.
Well, Angelino. What I'd really like to do is wring your necks. But I'm afraid if I press this issue, it'll raise some eyebrows. I would say, work well done.
I just like to see the progression. Because most of the time you don't really get to see that unless you're a part of the installation, you know? Most of the time, what the public gets to see is just the end of a project and not the process of it.
This time in Brandeis, I had many assistants, which make the whole work different. I finished an installation totally exhausted, and this time I actually gained energy from the people I met here and all the kind help I got. Now the work is charged with not just my energy, but also others.
It's beautiful. It's a public space, so it's a little bit like the Shapiro Campus Center in that sense, but with a more academic feel and a little bit calmer. It's quiet, but it's not quite the library. I think it's maybe a nice balance. Certainly this kind of open space is allowed for a really convivial atmosphere.
Most of the materials, if not all of them, are from sites located within 250 miles of the university. And that's reassuring because it shows that Brandeis is taking a stand on trying to promote, environmentally healthy ways of trade.
What it's really nice here, I think the kitchen is a really good place to meet people and hang around and actually have kind of good conversation with colleagues.